Imagine the roller coaster of emotion for Phil Davis, where his Bellator debut was as dominant, as impressive as it was, if things don't go his way here.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh my God,
huge
it's over.
Left. Jason Herzog giving the extra time, but it was never in doubt.
Wow.
The blue chip free agent, Phil Davis, is dominant.